Yeah, rest assured, the best is here in the flesh, and that's for sure. The rest should wear my vest, I'm set for war, nigga, press record. I send niggas to address the law. Same flow to put your neck to sword, the same flow to just undress your whore. Take over, nigga, check the score. This is chess, better check your ball. Who gave the world more fire but got less reward? No stress, my only guess is that less is more. More or less, 100 G's in my dresser drawer. I'm blessed, hope IRS don't arrest me for it, I'm new to it. My new crib got the Times Square view to it. My two bitches lay in my bed, I'm used to it. That's your best friend giving me head, now you do it. See, mommy, it's not so weird. After I hit, I cut you off like Picasso ear. Van Gogh or whoever. Goddamn, Cole, you're too clever. Like a fucking James Brown sample, you're too ever. Times two, that's forever. More treble, meaning more high-end shit on your level. Put the fear God in niggas, I'm pure devil. Walking contradiction, my description.
I'm also gonna need that extended warranty on it for the price on the house.
That I can't do.
Now don't be a Negro, be my nigga. Alright, help me out.
Hold on. I ain't nobody's nigga.
Well, I mean, you somebody's nigga wearing this nigga top.
Now you're being condescending. You've been warned, alright? Let's move forward amicably.
Okay, well, so check this out. Now, first of all, you're throwing too many big words at me. Okay, now, because I don't understand them, I'm gonna take them as disrespect. Watch your mouth and help me with the same.
Okay, see, now you found yourself a nigga. You were looking for a nigga? Nigga here now, see?
Today's forecast, dark and cloudy. The chance of drive-by.
You wanna go?
Yo, I suggest you move back.
Then Nick, fire off.
Uh-oh. What are you gonna do?
What are you gonna do, Mr. Floor Manager? Go get a turn.
This shit just got real.
Studios, fuck around, got my wrist right. Brick wipe and take a spray, yeah, you put the residue on ice, nice. Price on your baby mama had no lights, Christ. Chop T on the Gucci knit, out the Cavalier shooting two Uzis on some movie shit. Who we hit? Work tilapia. You ever had butterflies until we're locked up? My nigga bagged the whole Ramadan. He fucked the mosh, stuck 30 days worthy praise. Went to sleep late, got an early grave. Only met my plug twice, but I get them shits every time. Met Gala, I rock a heavy shine. Mine's gone, collect the Hebrews. He on the cat, reading Hebrews. I'm in my cell, eating seafood. Big gate, trying to hurt man's dishes. Pistol whip the nigga, left his whole head twisted. Pissing the finest, great life is great. Life is great. If they kick down the door, hit the fire escape. Wait, you done heard dope before.
I think AI is demonic. I think AI is gonna get a backlash from real people, real organic people. And so I think artists need to go back to using their real voice and making sure people know this is authentic and not made from a computer.
What, you're saying though, artists are like using AI?
Well, I think auto-tunes sounds computer-like.
Right.
And I think it's all starting to sound artificial.
Is there any people that can use auto-tune? Is there any people that use auto-tune? Like T-Pain's got out of pass on auto-tune, right?
Well, T-Pain is an original.
Yeah.
So I don't fault T-Pain.
And T-Pain's fire, yeah.
He's an original. So just like Roger Troutman is an original. See, they can use it without any, you know, that's their style.
Yeah.
And sinking, push the feather across the parchment for inking. My blood type is royal. I'm working with dirty poyo and night oil. I cook until the pipe boil. Drinking fermented fruit with a slight spoil. I wrap a takeaway package with a nice foil. I'm gumshoe, my code name is espionage. At the Taj at the table, getting a neck massage. I never step from out the room without a check involved. Open the needle into the groove and let the wreck revolve. I'm frozen, my cases never solved, never blown. The raps is hovercraft, fidget spinners, and reggaeton. I'm sprinkling smethadone on the cesspool. Disco ball, they shine the light on the protect stone. Every card in the deck thrown.
Yeah! Hey man, I'll do this shit, man. I'll do this shit.
My brother swearing.
That shit there, that's great.
Yo, you know Rashawn's on 120th Street?
Yeah.
She told me that she heard a zombie going through a trash dump. The next morning, she turned up missing.
What? Okay, back up. How the hell do you
con up next. Cause nobody knows where you are when they realize you ain't there.
Guys, I'm trying to
answer. Okay, whoa. So you telling me that you can appear and disappear at the same time? No, man, you can't appear and disappear at the same time. Did that change David Copperfield?
Guys.
No. But you can't be gone from one place and show up somewhere else in town. So when you turn up, you never miss it. And when you miss it, you never turn up. Unless you a zombie. Hey, that's some plausible shit right there. You should block about that.
I'ma put that